So let's talk about clean versus dirty calories. You may have heard this concept before. You may not even know what I'm talking about. Either way, it's cool. So clean versus dirty calories. A lot of people think when you're bulking up, it doesn't matter what you eat. Hey, just eat some pizzas, eat some Oreos, and you'll bulk up because it doesn't matter. You're bulking, right? Wrong. We're not in this just to develop our physique, even though that is a big part of it. We want to be strong, healthy, and fit inside and outside. So to do that, we need to eat good, clean foods, clean calories. So what do I mean by clean calories? Clean calories are something that is not processed food. Dirty calories is processed. So for example, French fries, dirty food. Pizza, dirty food. Clean foods are whole grains, whole oats, milk, things like that. Things that are not processed, that are not fried, that are not undergoing tons and tons of modifications and sugar being added to them and whatnot. So when we're in the bulking process, we want to stay away from the dirty calories because dirty calories, our body can only absorb nutrients that are going to help us grow when we start this journey of bulking up. And a dirty calorie, our body can only absorb so much from that. So what's happening to the excess that our body can absorb? It's going to fat, which is not going to get us to where we want to be. If you want to be fat, cool. Eat all the dirty calories you want, but in the bulk program, it's not going to help you out. So we want to focus on clean calories. There's going to be a lot more to come, and you can also, in my guide to Bones to Bulk, find out exactly what you need to be eating. But clean calories are going to consist of, like I said, whole grains, milk, sources of natural protein and carbohydrates that are not processed. Eggs are a great source. Things like that. Get back to the unmodified foods in their basic form, and you're going to be looking at a clean calorie. Hope you found this useful. If you have any other questions on clean versus dirty calories, hit me up, bonestobulk@gmail.com. Check out our website, bonestobulk.com. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, and we're going to have a lot more great videos to come. But thanks for watching. Have a good one.